Good morning, students. Hope you are all good. Today in this class I am going to show Photoshop 7.0 Adobe Pattern Stamp Tool. Okay, so today in this class we'll discuss about the how to use Pattern Stamp Tool in Adobe Photoshop 7.0. So the definition of the pattern stamp tool is this. The pattern stamp tool paints with a pattern defined from your image or another image or a preset pattern. So in Photoshop you can define two types of patterns. One is the already installed in the Photoshop, or you can define your own pattern. So this is the pattern stamp tool and this is the symbol of the pattern stamp tool. It is in the left side of the toolbox presented. Now practically I will show you how to use the pattern stamp tool in Adobe Photoshop 7.0. okay, so first click on the start button. Now you type the Photoshop. So I'm having here Photoshop 7.0 old version, so it is very easy. And after opening, just you go to the file. So watch the video from first to last, then only you can understand. Go to the step by step. Click on the new button and you can give the name. Here I'm giving demo. You can give your name also, whatever is there. And here you can give the pixels 1500, pixels 900, and mode is the CMYK color. Okay, then after that click on the OK button. Now it is a white color. Now here options bar is there. Here you will find the, so this is the toolbox. In that toolbox, so this one rectangular lasso tool and here you will find the pan stamp tool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th one. Okay, if you are using Photoshop, so this is the pattern stamp tool and the shortcut key is the yes. Okay, after selecting here, pattern will be there. Then first I will show you the already defined patterns in your Photoshop. Okay, so just you select the any pattern of your choice and just you drag the mouse. So this is the already defined in the Photoshop patterns. Okay, so like this you can use it. If you want to increase the size also, you can increase. Immediately falsely you can define. Okay, now so slowly you can define and you can drag and you can fill all the patterns by using the this one. Okay, now this is the completed. Now I want to define my own. Okay, for this I am using, already know that by I am doing this video the movie Pushpa is there, that I am going to use. Okay, just I am typing Pushpa movie. Okay, they go to the images and any image you can select it. Okay, so this image I want to use, or else you can use this image also. So save image as. Okay, so already I'm having the Pushpa image. Just I will give here Pushpa 2 I'm giving. Okay, unless you give the Pushpa, then save as. Okay, now it is on in desktop. Again you go to the file and this time you have to take the open. Okay, and you have to open the image of the image, any image you can open. Okay, this image I'm taking. Okay, now you close it, don't save. Now use the rectangular tool and you have to select the image. Okay, and after selecting go to the edit option and here you have to select the define pattern. So this is very important, define pattern. You can give the name also. Pushpa. So this one. Okay. Now go to the file. New. And okay. Now here I am using the my own pattern. And you go to here and select the pattern. And here take this one. Okay. Now you check this, so you can use your own pattern like this. Okay, so not only this, you can put your own photo also. So because now while I am doing this video, taking this class, the Pushpa movie is trending. Okay, this is the regarding the your own pattern. Okay, so like this you can use the pattern stamp tool in Photoshop 7.0. after that, file, save. So the default file extension of the Photoshop is PSD, means Photoshop document. Just I am giving here file name as demo. Okay, you can save in desktop also. Okay, so please, if you have any doubts, please comment and please subscribe my channel also and like also. Okay, so if you want to close, just file, exit. Okay, like this you can use the pattern stamp tool. Thank you.